Hello everyone. Well, today I want to show you how to use ChatGPT together with CapCut to create video scripts, AI voiceovers, templates, and even fully generated AI videos. So let's get straight to the point, and here's what you need to do. So you need to open ChatGPT. So go to chatgpt.com, and then in different ways you can add CapCut GPT to the environment. It is actually called CapCut GPT plugin. So either here on the left hand side, click explore GPTs, or here on your icon on the right hand side, go to the explore GPTs. Then search for the CapCut. Click on the first one. And now you are connected with CapCut GPT. I already did that previously to quicken up the video. So here is the CapCut GPT, and I already asked it some of the things. So let's start with the more simpler ones, and then we get to the more complicated ones. So for example, I asked it to recommend me some popular TikTok video templates in 9:16 format. So basically the format for the TikTok or for Instagram Reels, etc. So in a matter of a couple of seconds, he created a couple of popular video templates. So let's try to see them. So let's open this one. Okay. So in a matter of a couple of seconds, I would say around 30 seconds, CapCut together with ChatGPT created this and found and created this template. So you see, it's pretty good. The music is not very nice, but the overall framing and the template is rather nice. And then what you can always use is, of course, add your photos or your videos to those frames. So pretty neat. Okay, then we go one step further. So then I asked him also to find another template. So let's try to see this one. Okay, let's see how does that look. What? Okay, nice. Pretty good template. But then you can do also additional things. So for example, I ask it to create a TikTok video containing stock videos and photos of sunsets and add also narration in some kind of a poem style. Again, in a matter of a couple of seconds, it did create that, and here is the result. So when you click on that, it's opened the CapCut environment in web, and this is what it created. So let's see this one. It's not very, you know, futuristic and something from science fiction, but it will get better and better each day. So let's see.
Golden hues paint the sky so white. Dancing waves with the evening time. Whispers of light in a crimson
nice
embrace.
Tries, huh?
Sunset's beauty, a warm, soft grace. Mountains glow as the sun sinks low. A masterpiece in a golden flow. Silent moments, hearts at peace. Nature's magic will never cease.
Yes, nature magic will never cease. AI's magic never cease. As you can see, this is pretty basic stuff. But you know, it created a video with the narration and with some voice in a matter of seconds. Then I also asked him, okay, create only a voice video template where you recite a popular song from Bob Dylan in a deep male voice. He didn't want to generate a deep male voice reciting Bob Dylan because of the copyright lyrics and some of the other things. However, it did create a similar poetic narration in Dylan styles. I said yes. And then again, in a matter of 20-30 seconds, it did create it. So let's see that one. I asked him to create in deep voice. So let's see.
The wind keeps blowing. The road is long. Shadows stretch where dreams belong. Footsteps echo. A lonesome sound.
He took it for granted for using a deep voice.
The sun
is a very deep voice. And computerized.
The story is lost in the quiet night. Moving on. Through highs and lows, where it ends, nobody knows.
I think Bob Dylan would not be happy with that. It really not is something like blowing in the wind. But nonetheless, okay, let's go straight back to the CapCut ChatGPT, and let's ask him one silly things that I prepared here. So, okay. Create another poem video, and now about Donald Trump and Elon Musk. Make good rhymes and talk about how they love each other, as they do, until the love breaks. Okay, click. Talking to connector. Now just wait for a couple of seconds. Okay, you need to allow the connection to the CapCut. Either always allow or you need to click every time. Allowing. Let's see what is happening here. Okay, so he did create something. Let's see now in real time. What did he create about Donald Trump and Elon Musk? Click. Okay. Loading video. This should take a couple of seconds to a minute maximum. Okay, so here we are. Let's see what did it create. So it obviously created an empty and dark video, but we have some voiceover and we have some lyrics. So let's see. This should be funny.
Donald and Elon, a duo so bold. One builds rockets, the other spins gold.
Nice, huh?
Tweets fly high, the world takes note. Power and vision, they share the same boat. Mars on the map, yep. Wall Street in sight. Yep. Both chasing yep. dreams, both love the fight. One loves Tesla, the other yeah, big deals. Both on a journey with billionaire wheels. They shake hands, they laugh, they scheme. A future so grand, the ultimate dream. Love M or hate M, they don't really care. Trump, Pan, Musk, a billionaire pair.
Ah, that is a nice one. It did forgot to create a video, but you know, this happens a lot actually with this GPT, but it will, as I mentioned, it will get better. So that's a wrap. In a couple of minutes, you saw how to create videos with connecting ChatGPT to CapCut and writing directly in ChatGPT environment. And then you have in a matter of seconds videos, scripts produced, templates, voiceovers, etc., etc. I hope you liked this video, what I showcased you today. If you did, please do subscribe, share the video, and like, of course. Have a great day. Bye bye.